Free Bird and a million other big closeout solos on songs on the guitar. But it was really about what, I think it was John Lennon that wrote it. He was speaking to me, you know, and I think that's the beauty of music. I had somebody tell me one time, everybody owns your songs because everybody's got their own meaning about what each song means, you know. And I just know this song was about stop crying, start living. Bad things will befall you. No S-H-I-T, that's my rated PG version, man. But it ain't about that, you know. And I used to hear old timers say, man, life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you react. And I've learned that the hard way, so. But maybe there ain't no other way to learn it. That's all right, that's all right. Because now I enjoy it. The bad with the good, man, enjoy it. This is a crazy ride to be alive at any time. So thank y'all for being a part of my group therapy. Sing along if you know it. We'll get right. To make it better.